Hi everyone. Thank God. I at least I can hear that. Hi.
So I have the PPT, and I'm sure I'll, you know, take you through the PPT. Am I loud enough?
Yeah.
Because I was always a teacher, then a trainer, and now I head the organization. So I'm sure I'll be, you know, you'll be able to understand and think to what I'm going to talk today. So you know. How I have tried to divide today's segment is basically a talk just little about the organization, the work that we are doing, and you know, when we talk about the work we are doing, we would also like to tell you about the challenges that still exist. So subah se hum bahut baat kar rahe hain actually, aur you know, all the experts are coming here, and you know, they have spoken a lot about how system is doing, what an organization is doing, how each one of us is contributing towards the education and system change and disability, and of course tribal education. But and we are evolving, and we are learning, and we are moving ahead. But I feel ये जो evolve हो रहे हैं हम, और इस जो race में चल रहे हैं, and we are trying to take everybody along with us, somewhere you know we are missing out on some things, you know. So I'm sure at the end of it you will understand why I'm saying it, because आज शायद मैं आपको एक step और पीछे लेके जा रही हूँ, right? So are we all here?
Yes.
Well, you have all had tea, but I know you people are tired. So I would request everybody to just stand for a minute. Can you all just stand for a minute? Can you all please close your eyes for yourself? Just take a deep breath. Inhale. Slowly exhale. Take a deep breath once again. Inhale. Exhale. Please slowly smile for yourself and open your eyes. How are you feeling? Nice. So this smile was just for yourself. Okay? So you know, I'll just come back to the point that I was trying to make, कि हम क्योंकि हम आगे जा रहे हैं और हम बहुत सारी नई चीज़ें कर रहे हैं, बहुत सारी पेडागॉजीज इंटीग्रेट करने की बात कर रहे हैं, बहुत सारे असेसमेंट्स कर रहे हैं, FLN के बारे में बात कर रहे हैं, इंक्लूजन के बारे में बात कर रहे हैं, पर कहीं ना कहीं हम कुछ चीज़ें छोड़ते चले जा रहे हैं. सो आई वुड जस्ट लाइक टू डाइवर्ट योर अटेंशन टू क्या चीज़ें थोड़ी सी मिस आउट हो रही है. सो आई जस्ट टॉक अ बिट अबाउट इम्पैक्ट फर्स्ट. So you know, impact, it is IIM, it is not IIM, it is basically IIM, because it is started 20 years back by IIM Ahmedabad batch of 78. So they are still running and managing the organization and guiding us to do well, with a single objective of ensuring girl child education in India. We work in 11 states and we provide primary education to them. Okay, so see, now what we do is, we do not work with the system. We work parallel to the system, but the objective is very clear. We are ensuring that we are giving the taste of education to all these girls and mainstream them. So you know, Nand Kumar sir chale gaye nahi, to wo bolte hain ki 100% bacche enrolled hain, bilkul enrolled hain, you know, with RT, you know, with right to education coming in, with sarva shiksha abhiyan coming into the picture, bacche enrolled hain, and system is working wonderfully to ensure that. You know, but जैसे हमने कहा कि you know, India is a country of diversity and we work with masses. We cannot, you know, one person or one government or one system cannot ensure कि वो सब कुछ कर लेंगे, right? So कहीं ना कहीं हम सबकी as an individual responsibility and you know, organizations की responsibility है. So this is a combined effort to ensure that we are all, you know, under the umbrella of education, and we ensure that even all children get that education. So please change the slide. Yeah. So you know, this is basically the idea. So what we are doing is, hum jab, you know, when we are saying ki we work one step pehle, we are trying to get into the communities. We work in the rural villages of India. बहुत महादलित्स के साथ और कम्युनिटीज, ऐसी कम्युनिटी के साथ काम करते हैं जिनको शायद अभी एजुकेशन का पता है, वो भेजना चाहते हैं. आई थिंक आशीष स्पोक वंडरफुली कि ऐसा नहीं उनको एजुकेशन पता नहीं है. यू नो व्हेन दे लुक एट अस, व्हेन वी गो एंड टॉक देम एंड वी गिव देम ज्ञान अबाउट एजुकेशन, वो बोलते हैं आपको पैसे मिल रहे हैं ना, है ना, हमें क्या मिले, राइट. एंड दे आर एब्सोल्युटली राइट व्हेन दे आर क्वेश्चनिंग अस. सो व्हाट वी हैव टू डू इज वी हैव टू कनेक्ट देम कि आपको एजुकेशन से क्या मिलेगा. ओके, एंड उसमें भी सबसे ज्यादा डिफिकल्ट है कि आपके घर में जो आपकी बेटी है, यू नो वी वर्क विद 6 to 14 years. ओके, सो जो आपकी बेटी है अगर आप उसको एजुकेट करवा देंगे तो क्या मिलेगा, हाउ विल द फैमिली बेनिफिट, हाउ विल द कम्युनिटी बेनिफिट, एंड वॉट डिफरेंस इट विल यू नो गेट टू द लाइफ ऑफ दैट गर्ल. सो दिस इज द यू नो दिस इज द एंटायर जस्ट ऑफ वॉट वी आर ट्राइंग टू डू. And then in doing this, there are many challenges, achievements, case stories, which I will talk a bit about. In this process, once they come to us, we basically ensure that they continue education. So, you know, a lot of us work with the system here. So, आप लोग काफी काम कर रहे हैं, आप लोग residential schools चला रहे हैं, आप लोग district level पे काम कर रहे हैं और better कर रहे हैं education system को. एक जो सबसे ज़्यादा challenge आता है, वो ये है कि government schools में बच्चे एज के हिसाब से एनरोल्ड है. और अभी बहुत बातचीत हुई इस पर कि कई बार पेरेंट्स को एज भी नहीं पता होती, दे डोंट नो द एग्जैक्ट डेट ऑफ बर्थ ऑफ द चाइल्ड और द ईयर ऑफ बर्थ फॉर दैट मैटर, राइट. बट वी आर नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट द लर्निंग लेवल्स ऑफ द चिल्ड्रन, राइट. एज के हिसाब से उसको एनरोल तो कर दिया, हमने 5th तक पढ़ाया, बच्ची स्कूल भी जाने लग गई, पर वो गवर्नमेंट स्कूल में क्लास 7th में है, 8th में है, 9th में है. What happens there is, वो ड्रॉप आउट हो जाती है. And then there are different reasons of dropout that we can talk about. But then the major reason of dropout is the learning level of the child. क्योंकि उसने 8 specific skills अभी शायद नहीं सीखे होते और उसको उस ग्रुप में, see they don't have that motivation कि मैं, you know that motivation is below the line. Right? And there the chances of dropout increases. I have the data, but I'm not going to talk about the data. It can be overwhelming, like, you know, she was just talking about the ratio. Or it will be, you know, we all would be like under-excited that, oh God, what is happening? But I will try and connect with the real-life stories depending upon the communities. Vision and mission, you can please read it. The website is there. The you know, the links are there. The stories are there. So you can go through it. I'll just, you know, talk a bit about this. We are present in 11 states and we are working with somewhere around 45,000 girls approximately for a year. And then definitely, you know, it keeps on increasing. Can we just move ahead? We are not working in Maharashtra as of now. So this is a bit of our story, you know, how we started and what we did. Like I told you, I am Ahmedabad, you know, started this somewhere around 20 years back. With the, exactly the same focus which we are still continuing to educate, you know, girls from 6 to 14 years and give them quality education. Can you just move, please? These are our strengths. So what I will do is, I will come to the learnings and I'll try and connect it with the challenges. So, you know, we have a girl here. We work with the most deprived section of the society. I'm sure you people must have heard about musahars, the rat eaters. Yeah. So, you know, you enter the community and you tell them ki humne learning center khola hai. By the way, the model is we have one learning center with one teacher. Ek hi teacher hai jo 30 bachcho ko dekhti hai. The teacher is not a helicopter teacher. The teacher is from the same community. So there are reasons, because if she's from the same community, the connect is better. She understands children. She understands parents. So, हमारा मेन फोकस ही है कि टीचर वहीं से होनी चाहिए, इधर फ्रॉम द सेम कम्युनिटी और फ्रॉम द नियर बाय विलेज. सो दिस इज हाउ द सेंटर वर्क्स, राइट. सो आई विल टॉक वन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ द मुसहर कम्युनिटी दैट वी वर्क विद, विच इज यू नो इन बिहार, एंड वी वर्क इन टू ब्लॉक्स, पुनपुन एंड बीटा विद देम. सो नाउ दीज गर्ल्स, इफ यू गो एंड टेल देम कि स्कूल पढ़ने आओ, सेंटर पर पढ़ने आओ, तो वो सबसे पहले यही पूछते हैं कुंजी दीदी पढ़ के कुंजी करेंगे, right. And even if they come, you know what we did is we enrolled them to the government school, we encouraged them and they started going to the school. So we have community mobilizers jo unko government school le jate hain, छोड़ के आते हैं कि आप स्कूल में जाओ और पढ़ो, बट अनफॉर्चुनेटली वह स्कूल में उनको साइड में बिठा देते हैं. दैट इज वन मेजर रीजन फॉर दैट गर्ल टू नॉट गो टू द स्कूल द नेक्स्ट डे, राइट? सो यू नो दिस इज जस्ट वन एग्जाम्पल. नाउ कम बैक टू द कम्युनिटी. सो द कम्युनिटी कम्स टू नो कि ये हो रहा है बच्चे के साथ. ओके, सो नाउ वॉट बेसिकली वी डू, कम्युनिटी एंगेजमेंट, कम्युनिटी पार्टिसिपेशन, ये सारे वर्ड्स हम काफ़ी यूज करते हैं, बट वी बेसिकली फील इफ यू रियली वॉन्ट द गर्ल्स टू बी एजुकेटेड, इट शुड बी कम्युनिटी ओनरशिप. आप कम्युनिटी को बस जो जो यू नो द टाइम दैट यू आर इन विलेज, द मेन स्टेक होल्डर इज द गर्ल दैट यू आर वर्किंग विद, प्लीज एंश्योर टू यूज दैट टाइम विद द कम्युनिटी टू यू नो टेल देम दैट वॉट इज एजुकेशन and what are their rights, connect them to the policies and you know different benefits that they have. I remember, you know, during the panel discussion somebody said they don't come for PTMs unless it is, you know, some utsav for them, you know. So make that utsav by connecting unko unke fayde jab aap dikhayenge, unko jab aap madad karenge, they take the ownership. So in West Bengal, we had many centers, but somewhere across 10 centers phased out. 25 centers are run by the community today also. It is their ownership to run the centers, right? So I think community ko kabhi par kahin par bhi hame ye nahi bolna chahiye ki inko engage kar lo ya inko participate karwa lo. Kahin na kahin community ki agar hum ownership develop kar sake, you know, that it is your center, you have to take care of the center and you have to run the center and ensure that the girls are going to the school. And also to prepare the community as well as parents to go and question, be a part of the system, okay? And ask teacher, ye nahi ki aap kyun nahi aaye aur padhaya kyun nahi. Every teacher is a human being, they might have some problems. Rather say ki meri beti ko ya meri bachche ko kitna aata hai. You know, when the parents start understanding the development of the child in terms of meri beti, unko English nahi samajhti hai. पर अगर बच्चा आप जाओगे ना, वो सबसे पहले बोलेंगे मेरी बेटी इंग्लिश बोलती है, सुन लो. सो दैट लिटिल राइम विच अ क्लास 7th गर्ल सिंग्स इन इंग्लिश, दे टेक ग्रेट प्राइड. सो गिव देम दैट टेस्ट ऑफ एजुकेशन. प्रिपेयर पेरेंट्स टू गो एंड आस्क टीचर्स कि मेरी बच्ची ने कितना सीखा है, राइट? एंड आई थिंक देयर इट हेल्प्स. सो यू नो these are the girls whom you know who actually need education, they actually want to go to the school, but there are a lot of community issues. Let's come to the Haryana part for now. There's a community which is called as a MAVE community. So like we said, you know, the girls are enrolled. Here also there are around 90% girls who are enrolled. The block officer comes, unka enrollment hota hai and school leke jaate hain unko, aur uniform mil rahi hai, books mil rahe hain, midday meals. It is working beautifully, right? But ये school नहीं जाती है. यहाँ पर problem ये है कि इनकी community का को ऐसा लगता है कि हम अपने girls को community के बाहर नहीं भेज सकते. So for them, the ideal situation is you get education into their house and give it to them. And that is what they are doing. They are happy sending their girls so that at least they know the basic education. Right? So now what do we do with them? Any idea? They are MAVE community, they are minority, 99% of them. I don't know if you have heard of MEWAT. They feel that, you know, girls should not go to school because community ke bahar bhejna is not safe. So what we did with them is, see, in every community, you know, there are boys who are, you know, inborn leaders, right? And the problem was ये teasing कि जब लड़कियां स्कूल जाती हैं तो लड़के बोलते हैं मैडम जी बनने वाली है, मैडम जी बनेंगी, ये पढ़ाई करेगी. So what we did is we requested community to call these boys for the community meeting. So they all came for the meeting and we told them that listen, they are girls of your community, okay? And we gave them some role models from the nearby villages. कि आपके नियर बाय विलेज में ये लड़की थी, ये सेंटर जाती थी, अब स्कूल जा रही है एंड जेन्युइनली शी गॉट सेलेक्टेड फॉर दिल्ली पुलिस एंड शी इज कंप्लीटेड हर ट्रेनिंग. सो देयर आर सच रोल मॉडल्स. ये हमारी सक्सेस स्टोरीज है जो हर गांव में है, कि कोई ना कोई बच्ची, अब 20 साल हो गए काम करते हुए, सो कोई ना कोई बच्ची है, या तो वो नर्स है, या तो वो नर्स बन रही है, या वो दिल्ली पुलिस में है, सो दे आर डूइंग वेल. सो उनको एज अ रोल मॉडल यूज करते हुए वी टेल देम दैट प्लीज सी दे आर डूइंग वेल, योर गर्ल्स कैन ऑल्सो डू वेल, एंड वी गेव देम द लीडरशिप to ensure that the girls are taken to the school and brought back from the school. So no deep teasing now. So finally the community is happy. Okay, so jo ladke unko tang karte the, wo unhi ko escort kar rahe. Right? And see, there are many such stories, but Aditi has already told me that it's time up. So I will just sum this up. Just by saying that we all are working wonderfully in our own cocoons, right? हम छोटे थे ना तो हम एक बात बोलते थे, कुछ भी होता था ना हम help मांगते थे. Do you all agree? हम अपने भाई बहनों से भी help मांगते थे, irrespective वो देना दे, but हम भाई और बहन को मदद मांगते थे, right? और हमने anthem में भी बोला है all brother, okay? We all remember that? वो हम line में भूलते हैं. So guys, we should start asking for help from each other. We are already sitting on the gold mine of resources. Hamare paas sab kuch hai. Let's not reinvent the wheel. Let's, morning mein, there was a beautiful session when I came. I think that was the first session that I attended. Let's collaborate. Let's do it together. I think that should be the mantra for all of us. Let's ask for help and let's collaborate rather than reinventing the wheel. Right? Yeah. Thank you so much. Thank you for patience.